can't tell you how happy I am to see that spark. Lovely, lovely spark.